I like to do just as well paintings or sculptures. I used to do political caricatures when I was very young. One time the New York Times asked me to do a caricature of Charles de Gaulle for the obituary. He had just died. I said, Charles de Gaulle is a national monument. I'm not going to do a caricature. What do you want to do? I'll do a head of him, a bust, a sculpture, a bust. Julio, you're crazy. There is no time for that. Well, I did it. I did it in less than an hour. I had it done, and they published it. They printed with the obituary of Charles de Gaulle. But those were caricatures, and then I started doing other things. Once I moved to Italy, I was there for 5 years, and I went to Pietrasanta to do a series of sculptures.
Cubano di origine ma cittadino americano, Julio Larraz è un artista di taglia mondiale, considerato tra i maggiori maestri della pittura figurativa contemporanea. Giochi di potere, la mostra allestita a Pietrasanta curata da Giorgio Antei, ne è la riprova. Oltre ad importanti opere pittoriche recenti, Larraz presenta nella chiesa e nel chiostro di Sant'Agostino, nonché nella piazza del Duomo, una serie di sculture monumentali ed una impressionante installazione.
It is the use of your hands elaborating something three-dimensional, but three-dimensionality has nothing to do with it. It's the feeling that you have tactile of working with clay. I work with the best there is in Miami, and probably by and large the whole northern hemisphere. Azul Bronce is well respected, very professional, and I don't have to get in a plane and go 4,000 miles to do it. I have it right here at home. I'm lucky. One of the most important things, I think, in art is to make people enjoy what they see, more than try to make them understand. It's a metaphor. It comes from my youth, from my childhood, where I had all kinds of toys, but the ones I wanted to play with were things that had nothing to do with the toy itself. Using vessels, things on a table, as if there was a boat, a large vessel approaching a port. Why? Because it did have it lightened the imagination. It, you know, you saw things that you could not see with things already planned for you. That sort of thing.